I'm Asuda Ali from the Private Suleymaniye Girls College. I prepared a math project which relates the astronomy to mathematics. This project is called Solar Geometry. At first, let's introduce to the solar geometry. Our solar geometry consists of the Sun, 8 planets, and the dwarf planet Pluto. The planets in order are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and Pluto. And between each two planets, there's a certain distance, and each planet has its own orbit on which it revolves around the Sun. But there's a problem. People nowadays think of astronomy as a boring, time-consuming, and a difficult subject, and they think that the distances between the planets can be only found by using complex instruments or by using telescopes. The main idea of our project is to be able to use simple geometry, such as using circles or just normal squares, to find the real distances between the planets in our solar system. And also, the aim of our project is to make astronomy more fun and easier to understand, and also to show the relationship between mathematics and astronomy. And here I drew these graphs. These graphs explain how we found the real distances between the planets. And here our results were just so close to NASA's results. And thank you very much.